Hello everyone, I am Shweta Sharma from Radha Madhav Public School is going to explain you about the speech writing. This session is for class 11th. First of all, children, you need to aware about the speech writing. What is the meaning of it? A speech writing is an effective way of communicating a message to a large audience. It is one of the ways of spreading awareness regarding social issues or giving information regarding other important issue. So let's begin with the component of a speech. There are four major components. The first component is introduction. How to begin the speech? In this, you need to keep in your mind 5 points. Begin by greeting the chief guest, fellow speakers and the audience. Specify the occasion of the speech. Announce the topic of your speech. Start with a striking pre-speech note to interest your audience. You could also refer to some recent issue that affects the audience, an incident or a story or historical reference to give you a good beginning. Second component is exposition of the topic. Build up a sequence of ideas. To support your ideas, look for most relevant example, evidences or data. Draw up argument for the against of the topic, advantages, disadvantages, etc. Present your evidence in an interesting way, or you can paint verbal picture, personalize it or dramatize it also. The third point is summing up. How to summing up? Summarize the most important points in your speech, but do not repeat them. This also keep in your mind. And the last is conclusion. Depending on the purpose of your speech, conclude with a call for an action, an appeal, a warning, a request, or an expression of thanks. I hope you understood. Thank you.